like I should have brought my downhill poles. Dog tracks? Yeah, I've seen those a couple of times. You think that's what they are? Or do you think they're pole marks? I saw one up by the car. I see claw marks on this one. Don't know if you can see, right here at the tip of my finger, some sort of claw print, dog print. Large dog. Very large dog. Hopefully we have a small bridge of some sort here. Now I see why this person started back here and skied down to it. Almost puts himself in the water. And we're across. Well, I don't know. It's up to you. Knew what they were doing. Able to walk right up this, you think? What's that? Yep. You'll notice that if I put my pole in, it goes down.